All right, when I started playing this game, I never really practiced snap shooting. So this is how I practice snap shooting now. I go to this target here and I just snap in and out like this. This is kind of a way I've developed of leaning in and out like this. Lean out, leaning in and out like this. It's kind of like I used to do in paintball, playing paintball. So you're just using your lean buttons to pop out like that, snap shoot like that. It's just one way of doing it that I kind of developed. And you can do it without actually using both lean buttons, just like this. Obviously two, and so I do that. I would normally try to hit the moving targets that are there, but for some reason they're not working, so I'm just focusing on using this. And you can use different scopes, different guns, of course, everything. Mix it up. Normally there's moving targets there, but for some reason there isn't. It must be a bug in the training range. So I'm just using this one. So yeah, you just use this. Keep as close to the cover as you can. Keep it tight. Tight to the cover. Try to be fast, smooth, and accurate. I would recommend using like a light touch on your screen. Don't press too hard with your fingers so you can strafe quickly. Be fast, smooth, and accurate. That's kind of the main thing that I try to remember when I do these drills. So that's snap shooting. Try to hit the target every time. You're popping up quick, but you want to be accurate and try to hit that as accurately as possible while strafing like that. Because you're going to find yourself strafing in a real game when you're popping out of cover. You're not just popping out and popping in again. So you're doing it like that. It's a little bit messy. You're going to hit the wall, but that's just how it is. That's what's going to happen. So. As you know, your rounds are not coming out from your scope, they're coming out from your barrel, which is a little bit lower, so you may hit the wall sometimes. It's not a big deal. So you can practice the same thing here. You can have to practice it a little bit quicker and hit these targets. Now, as far as accuracy, this is a little bit goes towards sniping. I'm using the 6x here and the SKS. Yes, try to hit headshots on these targets. That's the point of the accuracy drill. I'm trying to hit headshots on every shot that I take here. I'm not acquiring these targets as fast as I normally would because I am focusing on accuracy, trying to hit headshots, and that's the point of this drill. I'm not trying to, you know, do rapid target acquisition or like quick scoping. I am trying to do it as fast as I can, but I am mainly focused on trying to hit headshots. If you focus on trying to hit headshots on these targets, you will find that your accuracy will improve by leaps and bounds in game. So yeah, each shot, try to hit that headshot as best you can. You will miss a few times, of course. Try to lead the target when needed. Try to hit the headshot each time. Timing, try to hit them when they're in that window. But mainly you're going for the headshots just to improve your accuracy. Here I'm waiting. I'm strafing with my right thumb, which is my aim. Just to, you know, loosen it up. Just get used to moving with my right thumb. I am using gyro also though. I'm using four finger claw plus gyro. So you're just trying to hit the headshots each time. And that's basically it, guys. But if you're really focused on doing that, you will improve your accuracy a lot. So you want to slow it down just a little bit, but you're really trying to go for headshots. You see, I would strafe with my aim button, that would be so I, you know, just to add a little bit of a challenge to myself, so I have to acquire the target quick. Just like right there, I still have to acquire the target quick and hit a headshot like that. You want to make it, you know, difficult for yourself. There, headshot, headshot, miss, headshot, miss, 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 headshot, 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 headshot. Headshot. Once you get used to doing this, you will just automatically do it in game, which is always a good thing. Right there, that's timing and a headshot, so that's a really good one to practice. Wait for them to go into that window and then try to hit the headshot through the window. Strafing with the right thumb, try to hit the headshot, you know, using your gyro in unison if you're a gyro player. Just like that. Just like that. So the drill is not so much rapid target acquisition or quick scoping, but it's headshots. And I like to do kind of combine snap shooting and accuracy with this one over here, which is kind of perfect. It's a nice medium range. You could call it long range. I don't know exactly how long that is, but you can combine snap shooting and the accuracy. I'm not necessarily trying to get a headshot on this one, but just trying to hit the damn target because, you know, it is difficult enough. You have to wait. You don't know when it's going to pop up again, so you're peeking. Peeking. And finally hitting it. Practicing your accuracy. You want to keep a good focus on your crosshairs, like where they are on the screen, and like you'll know where the target is approximately. You're focused on your crosshairs and just peeking out just enough to take the shot, maintain accuracy. So yeah, that's a couple drills that I do, and I hope you guys like that. If you did, please subscribe and stay tuned for more. Thanks a lot.